Hi, I am Srishti, and in this video, we are going to talk about histograms. Swathes of data is being collected by companies. It can be incredibly hard to process all the data gathered, which can result from user polls, market research, pricing analysis, surveys, and ratings. Visualizing can help explore the voluminous data, then take the decision on treating it accurately. One of the methods to represent numerical data is via histograms. A histogram is a graph that shows the frequency of different categories in numerical data. The height of a rectangle represents the frequency of a category. In other words, it represents how often does that category occur. The numerical data is characterized into bins that can be better understood with an example. Let us suppose that we need to see how diverse the ages of the employees are in a company. We define three ranges for the age, 20 onwards to 40 plus, which will be the categories for our histogram. Now let us say that 10 employees out of the age group 20 to 30, 25 belong to the age group of 30 to 40, and 15 are 40 plus. The number of employees belonging to each category is the frequency for that category. Our example with three categories results in a histogram with three bins. This means that if we change or adjust the ranges for our groups and have six different age groups of ages, 20 onwards to 50 plus, then we have six bins for our histogram. While working with histograms, the number of bins of histograms is something that would not be well defined for you, and determining the best bin size is something that you will have to determine via experimentation. As you might have the same number of employees in each of the three categories of age that we discussed earlier. But what if all the employees in the category of 30 to 40 are below 33? You would not get a clear view of the data. However, this problem can be solved if you increase the bin size. Therefore, you might need to experiment with the bin size to get the insights from the data. Let us look at how to implement histogram in Python. First, we will import the libraries that we would need. We import Matplotlib library that we will use to plot a histogram. Then we import NumPy, which is used for scientific programming in Python. We will use it to generate random data. Now we will define the number of employees in the company in a variable named number of employees. We set it as 100. We will use the random function to generate a random integer value that will correspond to the age of an employee. Repeating this process for each employee generates a list of random ages. Then we will define our bin size in the variable number of bins. We let it be 6. Finally, we use the hist function from matplotlib to plot a histogram. Two parameters that are required are the dataset, that is the ages of employees in our case, and the number of bins. There are other optional parameters in the histogram too to adjust the characteristics of a graph. We use a couple of them to set the edge color and bins color for us. Let us know in the comments about your experience with histograms. Give us a like if you found this useful and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.
Data Science Dojo. Data science for everyone.